We're on the taxonomies settings of the search appearance settings of Yoast SEO. Taxonomies are ways that we structure content within WordPress. The two most important taxonomies are called categories, which you can use to group content, and tags, which you can use to indicate that content discusses a certain topic. Taxonomies are usually best left to yes, because allowing search engines to show them in the search results can lead to more visitors. It also means that people can actually land on your categories and tags pages, so you should look a bit at those pages and determine what they look like and whether those are good landing pages for people. The funny thing is, if you look at these settings for each taxonomy, you'll see that they're very, very similar to the settings that we have for content types. We have the same snippet variables, for example, although we use slightly different ones, to determine the title template and the meta description template. You can also determine whether or not you want them to show in the search results. There are a couple of specific ones. For post format, which is a WordPress internal thing, we suggest keeping it to disabled, and disabling post format archives entirely. Lastly, there's one specific option here that allows you to omit the category from category URLs. So if you have a site, you would usually have example.com-category-SEO. If you click remove here, you get example.com/SEO as the category URL. This makes sense in some specific site configurations, but for most people, it's better to set it to keep. If you ever decide to put it to remove, don't change it back, because you'll create 404s on your website and you'll create errors. So it's best not to touch it ever. That's it.